My grandfather's clock was too large for the shelf, so it stood 90 years on the floor. It was taller by half than the old man himself, though it weighed not a penny weight more. It was bought on the morn of the day that he was born, and was always his treasure and pride.
But it stopped short, ne'er to go again when the old man died.
Watching his pendulum swing to and fro, many hours on his bent as of yore. From him childhood and manhood the clock seemed to know, and to share of his grief and his joy.
For it struck 24 when he entered at the door with a blooming and beautiful bride. But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years right out slumbering, his life second stumbling. It stopped short, never to go again when the old man died.
He drank an alarm in the dead of the night, an alarm that for years had been dumb. And we knew that his spirit was dooming for flight, that he hour of departure had come. Still the clock kept the time with the soft and muffled chime, as we silently stood by his side.
But it stopped short, never to go again when the old man died. 90 years right of stumbling, his life second stumbling, he stopped short, never to go again when the old man died.
Thank you.